just got wrecked. Double kill. Triple kill. What is up, guys? Get back at it with another game of League of Legends. I haven't been recording, and last time I record, I was back from my road trip, and now school started. So let me talk about a story that happened today. Today's the second day of school, and it went pretty well overall, except for one day. So I think I was in my third period class where this happened. College and career class. I'm a freshman, so yes. We were forced to make this tower made of tape and spaghetti together to make a tallest tower. If you win, you get a certain prize. So me, pure skills, I'm hella smart, you know. I made a hella tall tower, and this girl, she was a piece of crap. So she came over and knocked over our freaking thing, and I'm lagging. Yeah, she knocked over our tower, which we were supposed to win, and I thought we were gonna win like some candy, so I was all right, right? But guess what the opponent team won? They won freaking extra credit! I need freaking extra credit, you know I am. I really need that. Cause, pure skills, I need all that A's. Crap. I'm lagging a little bit, but it's fine. But I'm lagging. Let's see if I can get this kill though. Man, freaking awesome! Unnecessary though. Crap, I wanna kill this brat. Help me, killer! Nah. Yeah. Thank you for the kill! I appreciate it, homie. My homie. So the first day went well. I thought I wouldn't know anyone, but I knew plenty of people. So I'll tell you why. So first of all, I know people because during my 5th grade, I have to transfer to another elementary school because my school district said, oh, you're not living in our district. So they were like, get the hell out of here, and they send me to another school. So basically, I'll just make it simple. I was attending in school A, but they made me to go to school B. So I know a lot of people. I know double amount of people. And then I went to middle school, so I just knew people from both my elementary school and even my middle school. So it went all well overall, and I'm not gonna die, I told you. And one of my friends said one of his high school experience was what's that called? People were smoking in the bathroom in his people were smoking weed and smoking tobacco in middle school and you know how they covered their trace? They just pissed all over, and he said it smelled so salty. It hurt his nose. That's a kind of smart way, I believe. Not sure if you think about it. Pissing all over the bathroom to hide the smell of weed or tobacco. I guess that works, but it's disgusting. I don't want to be in that bathroom, but luckily it wasn't my middle school. It was my friend's middle school. A guy asked that, he said he wanted to play with me, and I said I'm recording. I messed up on my spelling recording, and Trendemir just took my kill. Good job, Trendemir. Appreciate it. That sucked. Okay, here I come, here I come. Here's pure skills. Get wrecked, please. Let me pick up that kill. Don't mess with pure skills. Well, let me tell you an memory from elementary school. So when I was in elementary school, we were getting off the school bus, and because the school bus was dropping us students off one by one in our stops, and it was mine and my friend turned to get off. While we were getting off, one of my friend pissed off one of my other friend, so he just got his metal water bottle and whacked him in the head. Pretty funny. And it made a dent, and everybody laughed like hell. If that was me, I'd be pretty pissed. I don't want to get whacked by stupid metal water bottle. Waste your time and walk around. Did she just take my blue? There that piece of crap is. Bruh! What the fudge? You gonna do that to me? Steal my blue and let me die. You better give me assist, homie. Homie, please. Hey, my homies. Alright, Jinx, help your homie, please. You can't let... Just help. Help. Good job, team. So I'm just gonna get a boost. And let me go build that ship. I wanted that kill. I'm out of here. Don't want to die, please. Yes, like Valve. Okay, luckily I didn't die. But here I come. Crap, you stupid. Oh, Trendemere, my homie. Crap. Oh crap, why am I running away? Nope, I can't make it in time. No, kill. Whoa. I didn't die, thank you my homie, that got my back. Oh crap! Yep, you're dead for sure. Oh, get wrecked! Nope. Okay, got away from that. You're probably dead for sure, for sure. No, you got a kill, good job! I was actually pretty impressed by that. Let me get boots, and let's see, Jinx is probably gonna die. Nope, she survived for once. Bruh, oh crap, I'm leaving. Oh crap, I'm not scared. I'm leaving. No, I'm not leaving. Dude, you stole my triple kill, literally. Wow. Dude, you literally gonna do this to me. Dude, you just got wrecked. Just got wrecked. And I just died. Trendemere, you left me behind. You piece of crap. Demolish whatever you could name it. This piece of crap. Piece of crap! That piece of crap. Hide here, please. Oh, Come on. Where is he? Oh, how come he's all the way over there? Bruh, you just got destroyed, literally. That's how you do it. Oh, crap. Help me kill him. Literally, help me kill him. Jinx, you freaking missed your ult. Literally, you missed it. There we go, I took out another turret. Four, my homies. Team, I want Penta. And you stole one of the kills, literally, team. And nope, I'm not gonna make it in time. Okay. My kill, please get out of here. No, made in time. You're probably gonna get yourself killed, literally. Good job for feeding, I appreciate it. Dude, you just got wrecked by Jin. Just got wrecked. Double kill. Triple kill. Triple kill. Quadra kill. Where's my Penta, bruh? Bruh, where's my Penta? Where the fudge are you? Literally, where the hell are you? Where the hell is my Penta? Bruh, there he is. There that crap hole is. Bruh. Crap, this is bad. And I died, stupid little brat. I wanted my Penta. Okay, here I come. Oh, 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 here I come. Crap, you just stole a kill. Like, literally, I don't want them to die. Little brat. Brat head. No, don't die. I just died because of that stupid sun. Stun. That stupid stun. That's what I meant to say. I'm gonna see if I get my Penta. At first, I didn't even get my Penta. Got that Quadra, but not the Penta. Freaking. Where are
go, go,
you?
Go, 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 go! Kill him! Go! Go! Kill! Go! Kill! I now kill the other guy! No, that guy! This guy here! Yeah, yeah, yeah! And then no, go that guy! That guy! That guy! That, no, that one! Oh my goodness, Luke!
So, what? I died. So, Trendemere, look at that, Trendemere, Trendemere. Good job, Trendemere. You pick up a kill, but you got yourself killed. Literally ripped to you. So, I'm basically back from lagging. Sorry to keep my... keep you all waiting. This was lagging. Triple kill? What's happening? Quadra kill? Quadra kill. Come on, let me see what's gonna happen. Dude, they're like a freaking douche. They're not gonna willingly to fight. Well, me and Trendemere pick up a quadra in this game, so I guess it'll all right. There we go. Since the Master Yi doesn't want to come to defend, I guess we're gonna end this game. Just restarted my Wi-Fi router and I'm back from not lagging, okay, basically. And just got destroyed. Crap. So I've been lagging for hella long, literally, and I guess Trendemere has been taking my spot over. Literally, he's been taking my spot over. It's fine, I'm catching up to Trendemere, and it's gotta get 500 gold, and I'll be finally full build. There we go, let's go, recall, and let me- No, I need 600! Stupid, do you not account pure skill? Crap, it's gonna end, I need my full build. Don't end it, please, team. Okay, I'm recalling now, and yeah. Don't. I'm gonna go solo Baron. Don't end it. Please. Don't end. I want to solo Baron, please. Team. Thank you, Trendemir, for ending it. I appreciate it. So you guys really enjoy watching me playing Master Yi and telling you stories about my life. Feel free to smash that like button and subscribe for more. See ya later.